Jood, dude.
Hello, and today I have a special guest with us on the Jood Dude channel, Levi, Jeens.
Let's see what we can get.
In Chilling Rain, we're opening Chilling Rain packs today that we just got today.
At Infinity Cards, Cards and Collectibles.
So, yeah, shout out to them that they make this coverage all possible.
All right, let's see. Four card switch. One, two, three, four. Guess the energy type. Psychic.
Yeah, night. Okay.
Ooh, a dark energy. Ooh, old cemetery. A steamy. Ooh, a Dianana tree hill. Routes. Ooh, Venipede. Bounce sweet.
Lapras.
Blitzel rapid strike. An Italian rapid strike.
Spear bomb. Yeah, that's pretty good.
That's quite the pack. All right, let's see what we can pull in an Ice Rider pack.
Ice Riders, I like. What's your favorite Pokemon?
Moltres and Charizard, probably.
Yeah, I like those two too.
Let's see what we can pull. Do the four card switch. One, two. And let's see what we got. Metal energy. Dinah, another Dinah tree hill. Ooh, justified gloves. Haven't seen those. Ooh, lucky energy. And a rapid strike Inkay. Ooh, a Rockruff single strike.
Ghastly.
Libitha, Porygon.
Ooh,
single skull, Pissy a Moltres pack.
Chilling Rain, the brand newest Pokemon series that just came out a few days ago.
Let's see what we
this
pull.
This is fun. We went through two
four
packs.
Card switch. One,
two packs, two, and we've pulled already an amazing holograph, full art trainer.
Metal energy. Ooh, another lucky energy. Oh, a Galarian chest plate. Flaffy, Sveal, Swirlix, Galarian Yamask.
Whoa.
Cast form, Sunny form, cast form. Welcome, landed. Oh, a Zengun rapid strike.
Hey, every time I think there's a lucky energy, we get lucky.
Oh yeah, that makes sense. All right, this is another Moltres pack.
And then, on the left, in the opening.
Let's see if we can pull that golden Snorlax.
Yeah, that's the top card that you want to pull, the golden Snorlax in these packs, which is awesome. It's a really cool card. I've seen it once, but not in real life.
Subscribe to Leon Hart and see his Pokemon openings.
Yeah, they're awesome too. Leon Hart's awesome.
Four card shuffle. Guess the energy. Psychic. Oh, fighting. Ooh, a single strike scroll of piercing. Melanie expedition uniform. Ooh, a snowbird. Another Galarian Yamask. Coughing. Shuffit. Squovit. Marie. Oh, and a Bombastow single strike.
Hey, we got the evolved part.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. All right, now we hand it over to Jood and the rest of his card openings.
I'm going to be opening a Moltres pack first, which I like. Oh, Zapdos, which is awesome. Zapdos is one of the legendary birds, which I like. The legendary birds are amazing, which is awesome. Here's the...
Whoa! Oh, a Chilling Rain cap. That's a different type. We've never seen that one.
Yes, that one I personally...
Remember the four card shuffle, folks.
Yeah, you don't want to forget that or else your good card...
will be in the middle. Want me to open that?
or at the front. No, I'm good.
All right, let's see what we got.
I'm very hoping to pull the Snorlax in this.
Okay, I'll take the discard card.
Here you go.
All right, four card switch.
Two. One, two, three, four.
Guess the energy.
Electric.
Yes, I got it right.
Okay. Bully. CeeLo.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's an awesome card.
Oh, Quillfish.
Quillfish.
Slowpoke.
Slowpoke.
Weedle, single strike.
Columbus. Marie.
Ooh, Cinnamon. Azaria!
Azaria!
This is an awesome card. That one's an awesome card.
That is an amazing card, folks.
Yeah, that's a really cool card, actually. Another Zapdos run.
Let's see what we pull. Hope it's that Golden Snorlax, folks.
Yeah, the Golden Snorlax is really the card to pull because it's just cool. There's also some other cards, I think, that are cool.
There's, a few bees, maybe?
Whoa! That's awesome.
Articuno.
Articuno. Yeah. There are just some...
cards that you can't guess which is the cover.
Yeah.
Oh, let's see what we pull. All right. Discard card.
Ooh,
another
discard.
All right.
Okay, one, two, three, four.
Four card switch. Guess the energy. Psychic.
Psychic. I'm going to go with fighting.
Yes. Oh, yes. Ooh, a Kirkla.
Yeah. Oh, that's an old one.
Agatha.
We have that one.
Yeah. Full art.
Yeah.
Scratchy.
Planetary. Oh,
another cast from
Sunny Ford.
Spiel.
Haneda. Rockruff. Single Strike. Shuppet.
Whoa.
Let's go in. This is the... wow, that is an amazing... I didn't know if we were going to pull anything good in that one, but I think... I thought there was...
ooh, a Zapdos.
Whoa, we haven't seen this one yet.
Oh, yeah, we have. I pulled one.
Oh, yeah. That one.
But you're a dude. Yeah. Dude streak.
So each of us has pulled a good card so far.
Yeah. You pulled the Galarian Moltres. I pulled the Scrafty Trainer.
Yeah.
Oh, shout out thanks to Infinity
cards.
Infinity cards. Four card switch. Guess the energy. Metal.
I'm going to go with Knight.
Yes! Oh, second time in a row. Ooh, a Seabold. Leyron. Expedition uniform.
That's a cool card.
Crabrawler.
Crookie.
Yeah, that's right.
Yes.
Scorbunny. Yes. Single strike. Aaron. Snotrun.
Lapras. Reverse holo.
Bulbasaur. Another one.
Here is the another champion. There are some cool cards in here that may actually, I'm hoping that Moltres will be something that will be good. And
the Flannery, you forgot, and we got the two Galarian Moltres V and the Flannery Single Strike Reverse Holo.
Yeah, we'll look at those cards at the very end of the video and see what condition the...
Flannery is.
Yeah, Flannery.
All right, I'll take the extra card.
One, two, three, four. What are you gonna guess?
I'm gonna go with grass.
I'm gonna go with electric.
Psychic. Avery.
Let's go.
Swampy. Rapid Strike. Fog Crystal. Aaron. Rats. Ooh, a Vinipede. Bounsweet.
Lapras again.
Lapras.
Ooh, whoa, that's a cool card. And onto our last pack of Chilling Rain. And
is a Moltres pack. Moltres has been the pack to pull. We pulled the Gallar Moltres and the Flannery Single Strike from a Moltres pack.
Yeah. So this is the pack that
might have the Golden Snorlax.
And even if it doesn't, we sure had a lot of fun.
A lot of fun giving you these Pokemon packs.
Yeah, this is going to be a fun pack to open. Let's see what we have got in this pack. Hopefully it's something good. Hey?
Yeah.
Oh! Here you go.
That is gonna mess up the four card switch.
Yeah. Okay, let's go with just four cards here. I don't know if there's going to be a guess there.
Yeah, so let's just flip it.
Yeah.
Oh, a Rouse. Oh, Kakuna Single Strike. Path to the Peak. Hatrima. Heracross Single Strike. Another Cash Form. Spheal. Aneta. Ooh, Honey.
Ooh,
a Frolass.
That's awesome.
And there's the energy.
Yeah.
Alright, this has been a fun card opening. Oh, what's this? You found another pack?
Oh, yeah,
it's a Battle Styles pack. We have just found a Battle Styles pack. I repeat, we have found a Battle Styles pack.
Yes.
Now let's see what we open.
Wow, that's a surprise. And Infinity Cards must have gave us a special thing for the special pack for this special occasion.
Oh. And I'll take the extra card.
Here you go. One, two, three, four.
Guess the energy.
What are you gonna guess?
Fire.
We haven't pulled a fire. I'm gonna go grass. Psychic.
Brushes.
Ooh, Buffalo.
Ooh, Irma Vitality. A Roly Poly. Esper. Shinx.
Wow, that's a rapid streak.
Shinx, that's cool. A Blitbug. A Palinard.
Whoa, Level Ball Reverse Holo. That's cool.
Oh, and a Salazzle.
That's awesome.
Oh, wait. What did I found?
Oh, a champion fan.
This has been known for the pack to pull them Charizard V-Max.
Yes.
All right. Let's see what we can pull today with this champions pack. Wow. Infinity cards is really nice. All right, extra card, four card shuffle.
Wow, and this is.
Ooh, a fire energy.
Fire energy.
Sharpedo, Hyper Potion, Hatrima, wow. Full Heal, Purloin, Kakuna, Trubbish, Haneda, Pierce. A Carnivore! We've pulled today.
So,
I pulled these two, so you can do that one.
These two are
the cards that Jood has pulled.
I pulled this Tapu Fini
Rapid Strike,
which is in mint condition, if you all want to see. Here you go. It is looking fine as Tapu Fini could ever be. And then a Galarian Moltres V
is a really nice card.
Yeah, this just looks cool. Can you hand me one of the packs, please?
Oh yeah, Moltres.
Look at this.
It looks so cool together.
It looks almost the exact same.
Now let's review the cards.
Ooh. Mint condition there.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Let's see the card that Levi Jeens has pulled today. Up first, a Flannery Single Strike full Art Scratchy.
Let's just see how...
Mint condition, is it? Oh,
yeah, that's really good condition, actually.
All right, let's see what we pulled in the last pack. A Gardevoir V.
Let's see the condition on that.
Ooh, that's mint condition, nice. Too. All our cards today have been mint condition. So the good cards we have pulled today have been a Flattery Gardevoir V.
And Moltres.
Don't forget Tapu Fini.
Yes.
Thank you for watching another episode of Jeens.
Please consider subscribing and leave a like, please. Another shout out to Infinity Cards. They are the best ever. They actually gave me that Battle Styles for $3.15, which is real good. That's the cheapest you'll ever find. And that's just really, thank you, Infinity Cards and Collectibles. So that's it for our this episode of Jood Dude. See you next time. Jood Dude.
Jood Dude.